You know what? Oh, wait. Oh, we're getting a cinematic. Listen, there's... Well, since you dispatched the bandits with such skill, maybe you could help us with another problem, huh? There's a feral swine living here in the woods. It's not a normal wild pig. We're talking about a vicious boar. Big as a bear, wicked as the devil himself. They call him Tuskgutter. Many hunters have lost their life to him, and Vekel Benzin found the lair and went to kill the beast, but came back only with one leg, to give you an example. He put a bounty on the boar's head. It looks like there's aren't any heroes around here bold enough to claim it. Except for maybe the newcomer, huh? Oh, we're better than any local wusses, right, boss? Wanna bet I could chop off his Tuskgutter snout with a single swing? Come on, let's go find it. Alright. Alright, I like this. Let's do this. Alright, now we got another quest. Let's go talk to Svetlana here. Good day! I hope you're feeling alright after the battle of a couple days ago. I can't thank you enough for what you've done. I definitely don't want to waste your time here, but if you have a moment, I have a request. Well, before you tell me that, there's a bandit we encountered. Name's Kressla. She gave me this ring. I suppose I should tell you the truth about her. It's not her real name. Her real name is Irina. Before all this, she was the daughter of my mother and her second husband, my half-sister. I can't help but feel like everything that happened to her was my fault, though. She always had a wildness in her, and she'd wander the streets hanging out with a bad crowd until the day she passed. Mother complained about Irina constantly. Back then, it was just cruel games and strange escapades. She never really hurt anyone back in Restoff, though. Her father didn't live much longer than Mom, so I decided to try to help Irina. I brought her here, to the Stolen Lands. Get her out of Restoff. Oleg was against it, though, and... Anyway, once here, she immediately went to the Stag Lord, and... She never even needed to meet him. The stories, the rumors, local hunters and bandits were enough to win her over about him. She would tell us how he was a real leader, unlike Restoff's softies. And eventually, she ran away only to return under a new name with a pack of thugs and collect taxes from us. Sorry. What's worse is she participated in the torture and execution of prisoners alongside the Stag Lord's minions. You mean just regular people. So she's tortured and killed just innocent people. I don't know if there's any way to get her back on the right path, but I am grateful for your kindness. With this ring, maybe there's still hope, huh? For the sake of my mother's memory, I'd like to believe that. Alright, well, I'll leave you to your thoughts, Svetlana. Have a pig to go kill. Hey, we have a visitor. Yod Govkin? Get out of here. Oh, that's Harem. Where is... Is he back in the inn? Yod? Yodelehee-hoo. Oh, there he is. Okay. Ooh, I heard a horse.
How may I serve you?
Tell me about the visions that led you to the Temple of the Yolk, cleric. Because I think I may know where it's at.
That's why I'm here.
You're going to find this funny, but I've got a story to tell you about this. So I've heard about this temple. She believes a mad druid served the Stag Lord, performed rituals there. Perhaps that's where the magic mist comes from.
To defile the ancient shrine of Erastil, and with such unnatural magic. How could it be that this druid wasn't completely exhausted?
So assume Erastil wants you to cleanse this temple.
What is there to understand? The gods do not send us visions for no reason. We must go to the temple. Then I believe we shall discover the true meaning and wisdom of Erastil's will. Find the Temple of the Elk. I've pieced together its location from what I can remember of my visions. I have a rough idea of where to look for the sanctuary, somewhere in the North Nile Marshes. However, I don't possess the strength to walk this path myself. Do not reject my plea, good traveler, and I'll repay you as best I can. In these dark times, people rarely help each other without compensation. May Erastil forgive us all. But I am sure my healing abilities will be useful to you. How may I serve you?
Huh. Oh, he sells scrolls! Oh, sweet! The music's really pretty in this game. Alright, so what are we looking at? Just a wood, huh? Just a little rut. A little rut spot in the wood. So, here we are. And the monster is here. And now we'll tell him apart. Tear him apart, rather. Yeah, just watch me. There's a custom from where I'm from. Yeah, there's a custom where I'm from. A boy kills a monster in front of the elders to prove he's a man. Okay. in our tribe, girls don't get no initiation at all. I arranged my trial myself. Like in the song about Kogul the Orphan. You know it. Sure, yeah. Sure I do, Amiri. Down to cave lion in single combat. Here, see? See these scars? That's how I got it. Do you know what my elders did after I threw that lion skin at their feet? Just give her time to talk. She's talking her nerves out. They laughed in my face. They said I scratched my belly myself. Are you kidding me? And hired some man to kill the lion for me. And trade for... Anyway. They agreed my initiation, of course. They had no choice, but, I think I understand. Well, we'll know you'll help take this one down, so let's do it. Gorum, watch me. Amiri, I don't think going alone is the right thing to do. Okay, we're all just gonna go watch her, make sure she's okay, alright? Try not to get involved. Let her prove herself on this one. And as soon as she goes down, we'll rush in. We can get to about right here. That'll work. Lindsay, I'm gonna have you go over here.
Tear them apart!
Oh, miss. That's not good. He can right-click and turn you. Left-click, hold, and turn. I forgot
they
how to turn.
Down. Anyway.
All right, Dwarf, we're gonna have you go on the other side of this bush for me. And we wait. You've wounded it? Come finish it off? I don't think you have. You got wounded. But yeah, sure, I'll do it. Let's go! Oh my gosh. I keep missing.
Serves you right.
Hey, there we go. Good job, Lindsay. Yeah, let's use a rage on this. And miss! Dwarf, go around the back. Ooh! That poor man. Go check out that man. Make sure he's okay.
I'll survive.
Ooh.
I always survive.
I hope you will this time, Amiri. I wouldn't want to lose you to a trial like this. Oh, why did I hit spacebar? I meant to use his turn. Dadgummit. Alright, Lindsay, we'll get you here.
You deserved it.
Good hit. Dwarf, yeah, we kind of need you right now. Let me touch chaos. You've already got the destructive smite activated. Hit bless. Could definitely use it, thanks.
And repent.
Ooh. Hit me pretty good too. No, dadgummit! Dadgummit, dadgummit, dadgummit. What up? Hit space again. Did not mean to do that. Can I use daze on you?
May I suggest another way to use this spell?
Can I use daze on you? Ear-piercing scream, let's try that. There you go. Nope, no effect. Got it.
Your life ebbs low.
Here comes a big mist. Yay, good. Finally, some good news. Now, don't hit the space bar, dummy.
We can do it!
Good hit. Stay where you're at. Lindsay, let's
Any last wishes?
It bounced off, okay. That snake is gonna get got after this. Alright, come on, Dwarf.
What a waste.
Oh, Dwarf, hit something, would you? Miri's not doing good down
can
there. Oh, there I go.
End?
No, not yet.
This is where I step in.
Good hit. How close are we to dealing with this pig?
Become as dust.
Oh, Dwarf.
Could be worse, and will be. Definitely will be.
Oh, we may be about to wipe here.
Serves you right.
I think we're about to wipe here.
Repent.
Yep, we're about to wipe here. Yep. Lindsay, unless you could tow this thing by yourself. Let's see. Grease it? Make it fall? Oh my gosh, Lindsay. Alright. Hopefully it can't get up. Pepper it from there. Oh, don't miss.
Any last wishes?
Oh my gosh, Lindsay, we're gonna need to get you a better crossbow. You keep bouncing these shots off of him. Oh, he got up. Oh, he can't move. Good, 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 good. Can you do grease again? Oh, you can. Peace! Fall! Fall, you dirty pig! Or not. Okay, we're gonna run away.
What?
Oh, she got one shot. Never mind. Alright. Well, there goes a TPK. To a pig. Alright, let's try this again. Go up. Yep. Nope. Just hit three. Hit three. And two. I think we've got this. I didn't see us really doing much damage to the thing, but then again, Alright. Lindsay rolled higher on initiative this time. Okay. Alright, why didn't the AI have Amiri charge? She has the ability. That's my charge range, okay. get within charge range. Let's get up to here. Let's move everybody straight up. And try to hit this thing with everything we can. Let's not be tactical about a pig. There's no need. Rage.
Tear them apart!
Good hit. There we go. Come on, dwarf. Okay. Get you to here, and then next turn we'll charge you in. There we go. And we'll get Lindsay to here. And since this worked last time, let's try this time. Grease a pig! Can't do it? Okay. Alright. Hit it. Good hit. I'm not going to move you from where you're at. You're staying right there. Alright, we will move the dwarf to here. And then bless everybody.
I'll survive. I always survive.
And then we'll charge Devron in. And then now will you do grease?
Yes.
Ooh, pig did not fall. That ain't good. Alrighty, Mary.
Repent!
Okay.
We can do it!
Oh my gosh. Crossbow.
Serves you right.
Bounce off. Miri? Dwarf?
Your life ebbs.
Dwarf actually hit something. What? Badly injured. That's good to see.
Right, strike with all your might!
Good. Good. Alright, we're doing a lot better this time. I feel like the computer's giving us one here. Let's try to do that piercing scream. See if that does anything to the... I can't tell. That's okay.
What a waste.
Good hit. That's two. That's twice you've hit, dwarf. Oh, you got one-shotted, though.
Okay.
Ooh, near death. Let's see. Days? No. Is that an invalid target? Okay, we tried. Yeah, that's right. We tried that last time. All right, so just...
You deserved it.
Oh my gosh. Lindsay, you need to hit it with a crossbow, please. Don't miss, Devron. Oh, Devron. Devron, you fool.
Any last wishes?
Oh, Lindsay, we needed that like two rounds ago. About to go down. Oh, it fell! Sweet! Oh my gosh. Thank you, Grease.
We can do it!
Chop suey! Chop that pig up! Skewer it with a crossbow! Don't miss! Skewer it with a crossbow! Hit it!
Strike with all your might.
Yay! Alright, Lindsay.
Serves you right.
Oh my gosh. Oh, thank goodness. What'd you say? See me in action? I almost chopped his head off. Yeah, you nearly did. Amiri, you sure nearly did and not did. Yes, a real epic battle, just like the sagas. I won't even have to embellish it for the book. Lindsay, well, try not to be so obvious, huh? That's it! Trial done! No one dares say Amiri is weak. you okay? I mean, you did take a fall in the grease there. Just scratches. Alright. So why are you so insistent on coming with me to kill this monster if you already passed your trials with your tribe? Well, not just the pups, the young'uns must pass the test. If a man is a newcomer to a tribe, he must also bring a monster's hide to provide to prove that he's not weak and provide something to the tribe. And since you are my new... I'm honored you consider us part of your tribe, Amiri. Just don't start this... don't talk to me about honor and valor. I already know, okay? Still, I owe you thanks. You have a true chief's heart. You know what? If we meet another monster like this, I'll kill it too. Not just for a test. Just that nobody would ever dare say Amiri isn't a warrior. Done. Sounds like a deal, Amiri. Oh yeah, there's still grease there. Watch out.
The end draws near.
Will you heal us, please? Thank you, dwarf. Amiri keeps falling.
Done with waiting.
Can you get over here, Amiri, whenever you get up?
Oh, sorry. Was lost in the fog.
Alright. Oh, man. Ooh, nice. Okay.
I stand ready.
Alright, Devrin, go around the mud. Let's go check this out. Oh, the grease is invisibly right there. Okay. Lindsay?
Just letting the ink dry.
Come on, you little bard. What do we got here? A wand of fine traps. Okay. Let's take it.
Yes,
Dorf?
I'm still here.
Oh, no. Okay.
I tire of waiting.
Are we all just going to fall immediately in the grease? Yes, we are.
Adventures call to them.
Oh, man. All right.
It is done.
Let's get over here. Wait till the grease is over, then go collect what we can off the pig, and then get out of here, because everything's kind of blue. I think this is basically just a kill arena, except for over here. This goes off somewhere. We'll go check that out in a second. Oh, there we go. Grease is gone. All right. Yeah, grab it all. All right. What do we got? Anything special over here? No.
No stopping now.
Nope. Just lily pads and water. Maybe occasional toad. All right, let's get out of this bog. There we go. Resting? Okay, now we will.
Hey, has anyone tried to get Harem dead drunk? Is he still so boring when he's loaded?
Oh, Amiri, Amiri. There were times when I was never sober. This was long ago, before I came to Grotus, and I do not wish to return to those dark days.
Aww. Alright, let's keep going north.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
And we will. Alright, we'll go and do it now, I guess. Yeah, we'll use, Right, okay, we're good.
I sank to such lows after my exile. I was a pathetic sot, drowning my feelings of uselessness in cheap drinks. How ironic is it that the teachings of Grotus would bring sense to my life?
Not gonna lie, it is a bit odd. Sorry about the cooking, everybody. Alright, we're all rested up. Let's go check this place out. Old Sycamore.
Greetings.
Keston Garrus, the former captain of Jamandi Aldori's personal guards, nods to you as though you'd seen each other in Restov only yesterday. He limps noticeably, and his clothes are stained with blood. He looks every bit as grim and focused as when you first met, but this time you also sense a hint of excitement in his eyes.
I have urgent news from Restov. The investigation that I have conducted at Lady Jamandi's orders have proved your innocence. Tartuccio was and still is the Pataxian spy. That dreadful night, it was him who had opened the gate and let the assassins in. It appears that he had planned to gain the barony and Eldori's support, only to later place these lands under the command of his true patron. King Iroveti is no stranger to intrigue and likes to use others to do his dirty work. Anyway, Lady Jamande sends her apologies.
Oh, well, I graciously accept them. Thank you very much.
Lady Jamande ordered me to capture Tartuccio. We were following his trail when that damned mist fell. First, we entirely lost our way and then stumbled right into a bandit ambush. Alas, nearly all my people were wounded and can go no further. And so I'm here asking for your aid. I'll point out on the map where Tartuccio is supposed to be. Bring that scum to Oleg's trading post, dead or alive. Restov will not forget this favor.
All right. Done. Cool. All right, let's go check this place out. Ooh, a deer. Oh, we're attacking it? I didn't mean to attack it. I thought we were just going to interact with it. Oh, boy.
Become as dust.
Bring it!
Oh, my gosh.
You deserved it.
No, the elk didn't deserve it.
We won't falter.
Repent.
Oh, this poor creature.
Tear them apart!
Just end it. Please, end it, please. Are we going against all the elk? Oh my gosh, I didn't mean to start a war against the forest creatures. I'm working for a dryad, for goodness sakes.
Your life ebbs low.
They go down!
This is where I step in.
Well, this wasn't on my expected things to do today at all.
We can do it!
Oh, yeah. Elk pieces.
Strike with all your might!
Go ahead and bless, why not? And then sit there and Amiri. Or not,
right.
don't attack Amiri. That's weird.
We won't fall!
Alright, there we go. Well, that was weird. All right, let's heal up. All right.
I'm listening.
Is there anything to loot? Well, didn't mean to do that. Let's go check out this old tree, though. Here, water. Ooh, this way. What is this? Uh-oh. Okay. Good hit. So just the two of them? Yeah, okay. Whew. Let's try... Ooh, maybe this will work.
May I suggest another way to use this spell?
Hey, there we go. That worked against that one. Alright, Amiri.
Bring it!
Good kill, Amiri. Yeah, do a little jig. There you go. Alright, dwarf.
What a waste.
Forward!
Whew. Unexpected combat again. Let's go check this out. Ooh, what is that? Agate earring. Silver buckle and some gold. Yeah, I'll take that. Right, let's go this way. It sounds beautiful over here.
No stopping now.
Oh, now what? Oh, okay. What's this?
Anything else?
Ooh, what do we got here? Potion of Shield of Faith. Hematite. Incense. Some gold. Green quartz. And mage armor. Ooh, yes. Alright. Should have come here a couple levels ago.
Check that out.
Ooh, I think we were. More hematite. Is that another mage armor? Yes, it is.
It is done.
Okay. Ooh, someone... Oh, I bet you that was where... What's his name was. Yeah. Alright, let's go this way. Ooh, there's somebody there. Oh, wait. Ooh. A greater giant frog. We're a little wounded. I don't want to go after anything we don't have to just yet. What do we got here? Is that a better crossbow? I don't think it is. We'll check it in a second. Scorched fragment of a necklace. Restivix broken ranger. Ooh, I don't know what that is. Crumpled letter. Alright, we'll read you in a second. Alright, let's get all this. Easy now. Yeah, it's not alone. Come on. Alright, let's heal everybody up. Okay. Frogs or Naga? Let's go after the Naga. Greater the risk, greater the reward. Alright, inventory. Drink the enlarged person. Oh, equip. And then use. Why is she not drinking the enlarged person? Why, use. She have to have it in her
Keep
hand or
your
something?
Hands off my sword.
I don't understand why she's not drinking the potions. Alright, well, we could at least get to charge with her. Good hit. Yeah, you're still in range. Bless everybody first. And then move up. And then... Can you use grease on a slithering creature? I don't feel like you should be able to. Yeah, I don't think it's going to work as much as I wanted it to. And we'll move you out here. Ooh. Ooh, they get a lot of attacks. Yeah, I didn't think that would work.
Kill me.
There you go, charge that one. And miss. Alright, rage. Hit this one.
Tear them apart!
Oh, come on, Amiri. Blast it. Heal. Just to try to keep Amiri alive. Hopefully they'll miss. And then...
Become as dust.
Oh, she got poisoned. Oh, Nikes. Daze.
May I suggest another way to use this spell?
Okay, alright, we'll try this one. Nothing. Alright. Oh, hey, it fell in the grease. Good. Good. Okay, awesome.
Hit these
things. Oh, she's still up. She just needs to stand up. Okay.
Repent.
I thought she got poisoned. Maybe she's just too close to the grease. Okay.
Any last wishes?
Alright, we got one. Good job, Lindsay. And Lindsay stood back up, of course.
Alright.
Strike with all your might!
Okay. Oh,
survive.
Now she goes down. Oh, dwarf.
This is where I step in.
Oh, Lindsay. Blast it. Oh, did that thing just kill one? Because it went after both of the fallen.
We won't falter!
Alright. Get up, dwarf. Get out of there. Go this way. This way, this way.
What a waste.
Serves you right.
Oh, there we go. Good hit. And it fell down again. Good. Oh, come on. Grease is...
Become as dust.
You deserved it.
Oh, my gosh. Can't get up. Can... Okay, you can't get up. You fell. Lindsay, this is all you.
Wishes.
Okay. It stood back up, of course. It missed. Please stand up and get that thing. Hit it.
We can do it!
Oh, thank goodness. Goodness gracious, everybody. Come on, let's go stand over here. Inventory. Why did you not take the use? Why did you not take the enlarged person potion? Enlarged person potion. Oh my god, please just go stand
Follow
over
me.
Here. Come on, dwarf.
Grotus awaits us.
Come on, get off the ground.
Each step brings us closer to the end.
You're not hurt, dwarf. I know you keep thinking any little slight injury hurts you, but you're not hurt. Get up. Get over, Miri. Use. Now she uses it. So I have to be out of combat. Okay, so I have to time when I use that stuff, then I guess. I'm not supposed to be able to use potions in combat. Seems weird. But okay.
The end draws near.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Alright, so let's take a look around first. Try not to get near the grease. Wait till the grease dissipates. More elk. Let's try not to aggravate them too. I think, yeah, the tree's got to be up that way, right? Yes, I do, actually. Let's go check that out. Just an old coin? Okay. That grease is lasting a long time. I just want to see what's on those things. If they have treasure or not. Or did we just kill animals? I want to know if we killed sentient creatures or animals just now. Oh, 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 no, no, no. Oh, blast it. What am I getting into combat with? Oh, hyenas again. Alright, charge it. And miss it. Okay. Alright, dwarf, get on up there. Lindsay.
This is where I step in.
Good hit. This may be about to be another TPK.
This won't kill me.
Okay. Alright, let's go help the ones on... Oh, I meant to hit your... Yeah, it's okay. I still killed it. Okay. Alright, Amiri. Get this one. Amiri, I really need you to take that one out.
Repent!
Oh, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Lindsay, get that one. Good hit.
Ouch!
I'll survive.
Oh my gosh, Amiri.
I always survive.
We need to get Amiri some better armor.
We won't hold.
Oh.
Forwards!
All right, let's go help the dwarf out.
Your life ends low.
There we go. All right, Lindsay. Get to... Nope, no, no, no. Oh, dadgummit. Already dedicated to it. All right. Missed me.
We can do it.
There we go. Skin all. Skin all. Collect all. There we go. Alright, let's go see if the grease is gone. Grease is still not gone. Okay, so we're just gonna risk it. Come on.
Here I am. See.
Anybody else?
Adventures await.
Nope. Alright.
Onward.
Come on, Devrin, get your butt up. There we go. Let's go see what these hyenas were guarding. Or if they were just here. Looks like they were just here. I feel kind of weird going through this ecosystem trashing everything that's just trying to peacefully live here. Is that a path up there? No, it's not. All right, where do we got this way? Nope. Come back.
It is
come
done.
Back. I don't feel like taking on more of those just yet. There's something else over here. I see that. All right. Collect all. Elk. Don't want to mess with the elk.
Now.
What's at the top of this butte? Ooh. What is this? Entrance to the old mine seems to have been blocked for a long time. Okay. Alright, there's the frogs down that way. What's over here? I know the elk over here. That should be somewhat peaceful.
What's that?
Ooh, that is a trap. That's what that is. Lindsay?
Anything is possible.
Ooh! Good gravy! What are we in combat with? Who? Bandits. Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea. We are not fit for fighting bandits. Oh, this ain't gonna be pretty. Don't hit another trap. Stay right there. Make them come through their own traps, maybe?
If no.
Oh, what did he just do to us? Remove fear. Okay, maybe he didn't fear us. Okay. Alright. Alright, Amiri. Don't trigger any traps.
You see that?
Okay. Alright. Gotta love that barbarian danger sense. All right, Amiri, you just walked us through the minefield. Thank you for your sacrifice. Get to about here. And then... Duh? No. Can't. Okay. And we'll just walk up to him.
Strike with all your might!
Oh, boy, this is gonna be fun.
What a waste!
Oh. All right, Lindsay, we need you now more than ever. What do I need you to do, though? Inspire courage, big time. There we go. Rage.
Bring it.
Good hit. Meant to hit the necromancer, not him, but okay. Hit him.
We won't falter.
Good hit. Okay. All right.
Become as dust.
Good hit. Oh, dead, but he's not. Okay.
Could be worse. At
last. It is worse.
F no.
Okay, Lindsay, can we move you up just a hair, alright, and then daze him. Or not. Oh, boy.
Tear them apart!
Okay, we got one. Good. Oh, boy. This is not a combat I expected.
Forward.
Good hit. All right. Oh, thank goodness. All right. Keep missing.
Talk to me, please.
Oh, one hit point, Lindsay. One hit point, Lindsay. Oh boy. Let's try dazing this guy again. Good hit, Lindsay. I'm probably about to get you injured doing this, but we're gonna do it anyway, getting you that close. Alright, yeah, go after the little one. Good job. Go after the necromancer. Good hit. Oh, blast. Okay.
I always survive.
Okay.
Can it be?
Oh no, Lindsay.
You deserved it.
There we go. We got one. And Lindsay's about to get stabbed. Or shot with a bow. But I have another TPK right here.
Yeah!
A miserable last chapter.